I am so thankful for the people that remind me who I am, especially when I forget. I had a conversation actually last night and this morning with some dear friends of mine that know me and know me very, very well. And I was questioning a couple of things and, you know, just listening to the world and all it has to say about me, and starting to believe some of the things that it was saying about me. And these friends in particular reminded me of who I am. They reminded me of my light when I forgot. And I think we get it confused sometimes with praise and positivity versus really knowing something and somebody well enough to be able to convey to them in a space of a heart space so that you can remind them, so that when they hear it, it actually rings true and says, yeah, that's who I am. Yeah, you're right. Not trying to convince them, but reminding them who they are, because we all know in our heart, our intention, our love, our what we're wanting, what we think. We just have to be reminded sometimes, because there's so much input in this world. There's so many people saying so many things, and often about me in particular or you in particular. And so embrace those people that remind you who you are. Not try and talk you out of being in a bad space. Not try and talk you into loving yourself. But when they say who you are, it resonates so deeply that you can't deny it. So I'm so thankful for those people to remind me who I am, especially in this journey, being out in the world, sharing my message, my truth, and being open and vulnerable to other people saying what they believe. So maybe today is a great day for you to reach out to somebody and say, you know, I see you, I hear you, and just know that I'm loving you the whole way. Maybe somebody's going to reach out and say that to you, and just honor each other in those moments, because we need each other. We need each other so bad in these moments. And I'm so incredibly grateful for the people that really know me and love me and support me and remind me of who I am, because I forget. And I hope you don't forget. And if there isn't somebody in your life, consider this your divine breadcrumb, that you matter. You're here on purpose. You have value on this planet, and we need you. We need your light. We need your love. So I hope you all have beautiful conversations today. And remember, conversations matter, and conversations rooted in love, especially with people that know you, in their soul know you, soul to soul know you. Remember that. Conversations rooted in love change everything. Sorry, I just had a moment. Like, I was actually feeling a lot of souls that we love each other so desperately and so affectionately, and we appreciate each other so much. So I appreciate you, and I hope you have a beautiful day. Mwah! Bye.